Joyce Echaquan died on September 28th at the Joliet Hospital. Several investigations and two coroner's reports are being carried out. Her family says it does not want her death to be in vain, and it is demanding the Legault government guarantee proper health care to every Quebecer.